you've met Aphrodite, no? She likes beguiling others with her charms, but her intentions with you, I believe, are pure. You'll find our strengths are complementary.